The King and Queen of the Jungle. Prince Charles and Camilla don sparkly animal masks as they host star-studded guest list of actors, models and designers at conservation charity ball. Sparkly masks in hand, Prince Charles and the Duchess of Cornwall led the festivities at a conservation charity ball tonight. The royal couple appeared in excellent spirits as they hosted actors, designers, models and society beauties at the annual event, which supports the Elephant Family charity founded by the Duchess's brother Mark Shand. The night kicked off with a reception in the opulent rooms of Clarence House before moving on to a formal meal at nearby Lancaster House. There was also an opportunity for guests to pose with huge elephant sculptures in the grounds outside. In keeping with the animal masquerade theme, Charles, 70, and Camilla, 71, donned black panther masks and gamely held them up to their faces as they mingled. Other guests donned exquisite headpieces shaped like elephants, butterflies and leopards, while Alexa Chung, Douglas Booth and Yasmin Laban all stepped out as butterflies. Styles ranged from designer Amelia Wickstead's sophisticated peacock, to Tracy Amin's low-key leopard and Donna Summer's extravagant tiger creation. The Animal Ball is an annual celebration of the natural world, raising millions for vital habitat conservation projects in Asia and helping preserve Asian elephants from extinction. It's an event which is personal to the Duchess of Cornwall, as it raises millions for Elephant Family, the charity founded by her late brother Mark Shand. 26 of the world's greatest fashion houses, Prada, Missoni, Chloe, Temperley, Sabyasachi amongst others, dress a bestiary of beautiful creatures from all corners of British society in bespoke couture animal-themed masks for the occasion. Among the most unusual masks were the sparkly seahorse mask sported by dapper actor Douglas Booth, 26, model Yasmin Laban, 54, and presenter Alexa Chung, 35, who beamed as they posed for photos with their matching accessories. Designer Vivian Westwood was also in attendance, and was seen chatting to Camilla, appearing to have donned a quirky floral mask for the occasion. Charles and Camilla beamed as they arrived at the event, clutching their sparkling matching black masks, which had been decorated with hundreds of sequined flowers. The Duchess of Cornwall opted for a white two-piece for the occasion, matching a smart in a white caftan embellished with gold embroidery with a pair of wide leg trousers. The royal donned a pair of glittering gold earrings that perfectly complemented the detailing on her top. She swept a light eyeshadow across her lid, and wore a touch of nude lip gloss for the occasion. Having greeted fellow partygoers, the couple headed into the garden where they seemed delighted as they posed in their matching masks alongside a statue of an elephant. Their fellow guests wore decadent animal masks, including lobsters, leopards and peacock, as well as insects, including spiders and bees. Inspired by Truman Capote's black and white dance of 1966, this year sees 26 of the world's greatest fashion houses, Prada, Missoni, Chloe, Temperley, Sabyasachi amongst others, dress a bestiary of beautiful creatures from all corners of British society in bespoke couture animal-themed masks. A-listers often frequent the event, with supermodel Cara Delevingne and Jerry Hall among those who have attended in the past. Since its inception in 2002, Elephant Family has funded over 200 projects across India, Thailand, Myanmar, Cambodia, Sumatra, and Borneo. These projects have reconnected forest fragments, restored migratory routes, stamped out illegal trades, and found ways for humans and elephants to live closer together than ever before without killing each other.